So, Nigel, you have a surprise for the audience, you know, somebody close to home, somebody that you care for dearly, that, you know, somebody that you'll shoot the whole club up for.
Yes.
Let the audience know what you're about to announce, man.
I don't think he would necessarily want me to shoot anything for him, but you know. So my dad, listeners, he is an avid listener of the show. Shouts out to you know, Mr. Jackson. And he is going to give a response to one of our prior episodes. Let's take a listen.
Hey guys, Nigel wants me, keeps forcing me to put this in voice. So I'm gonna give my opinion as far as icon versus legend. Let me start with an icon is great, but is not legendary. In my opinion, an icon is limited and is kind of specific, sometimes short term. And of course, it's only obvious that an icon can eventually turn into a legend, but not all. An icon is great for certain categories, certain people, or certain groups. A legend is looked at as a whole as a great person in at a, you know, for all time or all people, like Jim Brown, Ali, MJ, Dancing MJ, Michael Jackson, the Stillers, of course, Gretzky, Babe Ruth, Hank Aaron. I can't say Babe Ruth without saying Hank Aaron. And you can even get specific categories for legends. If you want to go legends in rap or legends in social justice or legends in sports, or you can go on and on with that. So, yeah, I agree with my boy Lyle. He's right about that.
Told you,
Shouts out to
man.
Mr. Jackson. Shouts out to the real Jackson of the family.
Shouts out to him. And I'm not saying that because you agreed with me. I'm saying that because you know the truth. Cozy to Cozy only talks about the truth, the facts. So shouts out to you. Thank you for the viewer response. We hope to hear more from you, Mr. Jackson. Thank you so much. Shouts out to Nigel for being able to get that with his dad.
I didn't
And
force you, Dad.
so I mean, what is more to say? He agreed. You know what I mean? Me and Spence, we were speaking the gospel, and of course, Nigel wants to go to left field, does it all the time. So you know, I'm glad that your dad, you know, he agreed. But shouts out to you, Nigel, for putting that together. That was dope. So
Yeah, love you, Dad. I hope you're listening to this. You know, I hope you're doing well.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir, man. Hopefully you're doing good, man. Thanks for that viewer response, because we were trying to school Nigel, but it just wasn't clicking, I guess. I don't know,
It
but I'm
did
glad you
eventually.
helped her. I mean, when enough people around you telling you the truth, man,
Yeah.
it clicks. So
Yeah, I
like,
hear
shout outs to your pops, man, for knowing the truth on the real side, on the right side.
And I will say big ups to that Hank Aaron spot, because that was really like, yeah, that was a great example right there, man. And it's Hank Aaron is an absolute legend in the game of baseball. So he hit all the nails in the coffin, man. I think that there's nothing to really go further about. That's what it is about icons versus legend, man. And shouts out to your dad. I'm glad that we have somebody from the outside understood common sense. You know, I might have to turn on you or break the general consensus up after hearing this.
No, I agree with my dad. I'm glad that he sent that in. He also wanted me to include Malcolm X and Martin Luther King and, you know, the legendary status as well. And, you know, of course they are iconic and legendary, you know what I mean?
Yes,
So
absolutely.
I mean, I think that's all we have. You know, if you haven't heard that conversation, go back and listen to our Icons and Legends episode. It's up on YouTube. and everywhere else we have this fucking podcast. So listen to it, you know?
Yes, sir.
Do you guys have anything else to say?
One last thing I want to say before we exit out the show is, hey, listeners, we're going to be doing something a little cool. Just some ideas, you know, concepts for the podcast and the podcast page on Instagram, Twitter, et cetera, et cetera. That we're going to be doing our own versions of MMA rankings. Now, yes, to briefly explain it, we're not going to be doing all 10, 12, 15 divisions of MMA. We're like, after a major pay-per-view, like the one that happened with Adesanya and Blachowicz, we're only going to be focusing on title fight or main events after every pay-per-view. So you'll see the following few days after updated rankings of who we think is number one, two, et cetera, et cetera. So just look out for that. That's coming real soon. Nigel and I, and shouts out to Spence, we all worked really hard on this, and we're going to keep continuing to do this. If we see that, hey, motherfuckers love it, and they really debate under the comments about it and all that shit, we're going to add some more things to it to make it even bigger. So look out for that, listeners, and shouts out to my two amigos for assisting with that matter.
That's a fact, man. Yeah, like, so we always got something new coming down for you guys, you know, every year, each week. You never know what you might get. You might get something new. Heck, we might just switch up theme song one of these days. You never know. Just got to keep your ear, ears tuned in and your eyes peeled wide. So I ain't got much more to say after that. Hope you guys are joining your day. Have a blessed Thursday, and make sure your weekend goes off even better than it was yesterday.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, you know, leave some comments, some ratings for us, listeners. Like, you know, we definitely do this to hear what y'all want to say. You know, if you guys like us, if you hate us, you know, just don't make us break your necks. That's it. Like, that's all we ask.
Yes, sir. Because we will stomp on your motherfucking neck and make sure it is broken. Because you have the World Tag Team Champions. You have the champ that runs the camp. You know, all of us, we're the real NWO, and we don't play with no hoes. So shouts out to the listeners, shouts out to the fans, shouts out to the supporters. Make sure you follow us at Highly Advised Podcast on Instagram. Make sure you follow us at Highly Advised on Twitter. And make sure you subscribe to the YouTube. Make sure you listen to us on all streaming platforms where you can listen to your podcast, except for Google, because I don't think they do Google Play anymore. I think that's officially dead. But make sure you just tune into us. Like, subscribe, review, leave a comment. We appreciate the comments and reviews. And make sure that you guys tell all your friends and your families about it. Let them know. So thank you. Hopefully you enjoyed this episode. And on to the next one. Boom, boom, bing, bow.
You guys have been highly advised, and we will see you next week.
You've been highly advised. Ciao.